This is coconut cream. You can also use milk. We're gonna add a total of 3.5 cups of water. We're gonna mix this until it's well combined and leave it to sit for 10 minutes so it blooms.